A mobster is put in the witness protection program and relocated to Norway. We get to experience the way he deals with his new surroundings. Not like any mafia show you know. He's like a local hero with a dark twist. Yeah, E Street. No, Bruce Springsteen.